scratches or scratches here.
Okay, so for starters, I should probably go ahead and put on a pair of gloves. First, we're gonna give our patient a distraction because she will get a little antsy without it. And this is just applesauce. Okay, so here is my bag. It has all of my tools necessary today. I'm just gonna go ahead and open it. To make sure everything is okay. Set that aside. We have some lights here that we can go ahead and really get into her skin and making sure that nothing is wrong and making sure that everything is fine under there. Okay. And then we're gonna go ahead and make sure she doesn't have any ticks and just make sure we're providing the coverage. Next, we just have a needle in here as well, just in case. Hopefully, we won't have to use this today. Okay, we just have a few more items here. We have our measuring tape, just so I can make sure that she is the proper size that she should be and she's not, you know, overweight or underweight. We have a couple pills here. We have a yellow one, we have a red one, and we have a blue one. They each just do different things, and again, hopefully she doesn't need any of these. We also have a couple of tablets in here. These will be used if she needs to take any medicine daily instead of the one-time use. Anything that is to be concerned about. I'm going to check back here as well. Looks good. That looks good. Everything so far that I'm seeing looks good. Okay. Next, we're just going to brush your coat just to see if there's any abnormal shedding. It is about to be fall, so shedding is normal. However, I don't want an excess. So yeah, that seems like a normal amount. There's not too much, not too little. Perfect. Now, while she is still distracted, we're gonna go ahead and some measurements into her paw here. Okay. 4, arm 7, and then we will do here. Everything looks fine. Okay. Now I'm just gonna take a look at her paws and make sure they look okay. 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 Her paws do seem to look a little too cute to me, so I think she might need medicine after all, but that's okay. She'll probably just be needing the blue pill today. And that would just help normalize her paws a bit so that they aren't this darn cute and it won't be a problem for the rest of us. So I'll make sure to get that to her today. Okay, so like I said, we're just gonna go ahead and give her her medicine.